We know why we're here. Who's it gonna be? Because the United States Open Challenge starts right now.
I love it. Who's gonna step up to the plate?
Who is it?
Open Challenge. Open Challenge, come on.
I love it.
No surprise here.
Famous.
The man that knows a thing or two about open challenges, the former United States champion.
Damo. I can't believe I'm saying this, fella.
Out of breath there, bud.
Chill out. Well, listen, that's where the greatest maneuver in WWE history, the bro kick, comes in, yeah? Because I'm going to take that kick, wipe that smile off your face, and take back my gold.
Drew. What is Drew doing?
Gentlemen. Now, as much as I want to see Priest beat Sheamus' ass for the 500th time, I think it's time for something fresh. I think OKC in the WWE Universe deserves something new. Now, there is one title that's eluded me my entire career. I've won the WWE Championship, Intercontinental Championship, Tag Team Championship, but I have never been United States Champion. So what I propose is Drew McIntyre versus Damian Priest for the United States Championship tonight.
Wow.
What is good for business is the almighty Bobby Lashley faces Damian Priest and becomes a double champion. That is good for business.
I like the sound of that.
What an accomplishment that would be for Bobby Lashley.
Randy Orton.
Everybody can accept the open challenge.
Apparently everybody's trying.
RK, bro. Yeah.
It's the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Since the word of the day today is open challenge, why don't we, me and my best bud, Randy, have an open challenge against you, Bobby, and his own personal Brodeo Clown MVP.
Brodeo Clown.
You do know that's not how an open challenge.
No, that's cool. He opened his mouth and stuck his sandal right in it. You're on, we accept that challenge. Yeah. Now you, Sheamus, why don't you do us a favor? Kick that pendejo's ass, take his
Pendejo,
United States
yo, watch
championship,
your mouth, 'cause I'll put your
and
teeth
free
down your
us
throat.
Up so that we can handle this
hey
business.
Guys, take it easy.
No.
Tag team match tonight, you're on. Or are you scared?
You, Priest, so you got an answer?
That sounds good to me, I'm good, bro.
Guys, hold on a second, please, calm down just a second, if you please.
There is no need to start any of the fireworks now.
Fireworks.
The way we see it is we have two huge main events standing right in front of us.
You're right, Sonya. In fact, Damian Priest, you can consider your open challenge closed, because tonight you will defend the United States Championship against Sheamus and Drew McIntyre in a triple threat match.
Wow. Triple threat match?
Oh my gosh.
And?
What about us?
Whoa. And MVP and the almighty WWE Champion will team up and take on the Raw Tag Team Champions tonight.
Tonight.
This is enormous.
Three titles on the line.
Damn.